Hello and welcome to Music Hall Center for the Performing Arts. Built in 1928 by Matilda Dodge Wilson to celebrate all of Detroit's diversities. Our mixing bowl of programs has something for everyone. Log in and register as part of the Critics Notebook program. If you critique a performance, you'll receive discounts on future shows and in the Jazz Cafe. I'm Vince Paul, President and Artistic Director, and I'll see you downtown.